You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. This.
Check it out, BD.
I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you.
there, friend. Thanks for the assist. Let's take this to Doma's.
Something path. We have something there. Okay, there's a few more that's up there, I think.
Come on, Neko.
We can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Let's move.
We'll have to find another way around.
Let's grab a lift, BD.
Let's stop here. Let's keep moving, buddy. There they are. The sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Going with this. You turned that one off then.
These buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Come on. Hi.
Stop here. All set, BD? You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Choppy Ford? What the heck? Hello, I'm pressing LT.
go. Let's go, BD. Ready to go. This.
Looked like there was a rope there, but I had to turn off that airflow after that.
Thank you.
Z. You're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Found something out there.
Well, yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
God, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
The rooftop garden, okay.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Bracca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
I definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pailoon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. Huh. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call.
Bright light.
A new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a site, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. I'm too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
But we've already been there.
Glad to hear the Mantis is up and running again.
Hard to imagine life without her.
Don't worry. That thing's as sturdy as a bantha.
Not sure Grease would like his ship compared to a bantha.
Do I look like I care much what he thinks of me?
No, you don't.
That's right. All goods acquired completely legally. Thank you very much. You got a good eye.
I'll take it.
It's a deal.
I'll grab this one.
I held that one just for you.
You got a confident gait. I like that.
With you. Let's see what we find up here.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
There's abominable place. Why, this gem of the planet would be enjoyed by what at all?
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few Raider free pockets left. Kobo ain't what it used to be.
Oh, hey! It's you! I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Cal, how good to see you!
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Good to see you, young Jedi. Remarkable, isn't it? You seem to appreciate this.
Could be interesting.
This place could use some greenery. Wonder if I could find someone to help. Okay, the seed is in. Here, BD.
about here? Your new home. We should take these seeds back to the garden. Garden's looking kind of respectable.
So let's see what goes on here. Check out the DJ.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, yeah, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another for attention, praise, food sometimes. I had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
It likely did, but I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
You barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it?
Confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it.
We've already been there, Turtle, but thanks for the tip.
Really? Well, is it too late to say that we split whatever you find 50-50? 50?
Maybe next time.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
A frogman. Hey, the warriors, how you doing? What the?
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches. Tulakt excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays, and is always in short supply.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be.
I haven't noticed too much of it, but...
This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks. Let's see here. Let's go for this track.
Strangest thing. I was enjoying a lively constitutional earlier today.
Really? You? I deserve that.
Anyway, I saw the strangest duo putting around the far side of the valley. One was tall and quiet, one short and babbling. They had stopped to inspect...
Oh, how are you enjoying Manor Lords?
You were all over it. I deserve that. Together on Coruscant.
And what line of work exactly?
A little of this, a little of that.
I see. Say no more, Cal, say no more. I know when I'm about to step in it. Actually, that reminds me of a colorful expression from Talistar. If you stand beneath the Prestabird nest, rain will come.
The
even
Pelbrite is kind of the same, isn't it?
And when the rain comes,
you best as get Manor Lords. Away.
It was good to see you.
Went up this path.
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't either. You be careful.
We'll try. Thanks. Can't use this lift yet.
What's your name, lad? If I'm to hold a grudge, best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
My bantam old mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pailoon Saloon that could use some attention.
Saloon! Foul ever infested watering hole down in your valley!
All right. G'day, Ash.
Ah, fine, twas farm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
Yeah, I mean. Off with its head.
There you are. That shit is mine. Fun. Damn you. Attack. Why'd you have to come along? Let me try. Deliver you. You're pathetic.
I'm back. Oh, so annoying with so many at the same time. Yeah, I have, unfortunately.
I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
Thank you. The smell down here is potent. Let's stop.
Yeah, it's just that
all set.
The talker devs just shit on the people who bought the complete edition, and now all of a sudden they're not gonna get what they paid for.
My son.
The lift isn't here. Let's go. Don't think I'll be able to move it.
Well, then I don't think there's much we can.
What is that? Acid? Let's keep her distance.
Find
solid addition to our garden. Let's take a ride, BD.
If it's a game that I've been playing, yeah, then I've beaten it. Don't start a new game until I've finished the game.
Better catch up.
Faster now.
Come on!
You're the best.
We finished.
Catch.
Down here for what we can do. Yeah, Harold Halbert. Enjoyed it. It's a very different art style and stuff. But you gotta enjoy that type of games, otherwise it's not really for you. I mean, it's a lot of point and click and running around.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Yep.
Breathe. All set, BD?
Easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this.
Won't be able to do anything there now. There's a force field. Yep, it's some Game Pass. If you
weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot him before he gets ideas. Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
Smell that, scum? That's imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield and we'll find you will lower the shield. Showed you my authorization.
You already showed me your authorization. Sir? TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield. What? Wait!
Excellent.
Do we need to go, by the way?
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Come from there. Let's just go back to town. Game Pass has different levels too, though, so... I do have Game Pass Ultimate, so I don't know if that makes any difference.
Easy, Neko. This is a nice one. See.
I like Game Pass. Sure, you don't own the game, but not that one that part about that stuff.
I don't know what the call is, but I can't.
No, it's just to see what Ubisoft did with the crew. Come on! Oh, what the hell was that bullshit? He just switched back. Oh my god, and then it actually does switch. So why didn't it switch this time? Oh, I see. It switches every time you jump. Duh. Oh. I thought it was past me. Okay, so it's not that tricky. Some of these platforms are not stable, so they break. So every time you press the jump button, that's when it switches the area.
I don't know, BD. It was an echo in the force, but wounded, fragmented.
Like it was missing. You just had to pay attention to when you jump. Whatever I did,
it seems to have. Seats.
We should try planting these back in the garden.
Nah, I don't think so.
Set.
Something over there. I defeated this one, but it's something.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbest shop.
There we go. Yeah, that's a good question. I mean, it's Ubisoft, so... lots of extra stuff to go and pick up. really have to go up there. I just hope they make a good main story. There's something all the way at the top there.
Enemy in sight.
Yep.
Armed up forever. Take them down. Stand up to me. Block me. Barely got me. I'll never stop fighting.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Yes, I missed. See what he will become out of it. Opening something good. I'm wondering if we shouldn't try this again. XP to really lose. the heck is them? This Fort Cannon. I wonder if they will be done with Kingdom Come in 2024. Means they must pretty much have a lot of it already done. Oh, but I wanted him down there. Why are they both going for me? Like,
help me, BD.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Okay, maybe I need to get them both at the same time then. Let's see if I can do that then. Oh, come on, man. I didn't want to. I think that might be a trick to do that. But I wasn't prepared that he could do a freaking AoE. Slams everybody.
Come on.
heck, man? Bullshit, man. I best to freaking heal. This damn thingy, man. Best heal, but it wouldn't freaking heal me. Yeah, if I can get those two down there with me, then we can do this one. What the?
Wait here, buddy.
The heck was that direction? Oh, you got the damn thing down, but I couldn't get had no healing left. Friend up then. The heck is he? Okay, so he is dead. Okay.
Priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumb shop. It's judging me. I'm looking.
Well, that was one way to do it, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
So, was going to charge. This is so hard to see in the ground, man. And points. Almost like one that has to run with the you're ready to press the block button every time. This one you can see though. Yep. I hear. Wondering how you get up on that floor up there. Maybe on that one, all the way on top there.
Do-do-do-do.
Yeah, no, I should be able to jump up there with